I never forget this anniversary. The day I received the FIFA Player of the Century Award.